Cudmill's University of Windsor girls aren't that bright, but the men are. And unfortunately, the wrestler that goes with that music died last week, so he won't be coming out.
No.
Okay.
Because I taught myself a fair amount of rope moves, but they don't do any use because I got to learn to balance.
Hey, what's his rough name? What's your rough name?
Crazy Red. Crazy Red hair guy.
It's just the red haired referee with the bad clothes and even worse hairdo.
I've all heard of the Amazing Red. Well, there's Crazy Red.
Right? Crazy Red, yes. Yeah. Obviously, somebody who's part of something.
Ooh, there we go.
Ooh. And there's the man, the myth, the legend.
That he used to try to use. Well, that's his prep for it. As long as it's animal. He just doesn't like anything vegetable or mineral. Well, no, that's not necessarily true either.
He's not getting the carrot yet.
Or the Dorito. And we all know this music.
Yay!
And what is going on here? What's the big man have to say? Doesn't look like he's got a lot to say.
Hey, look at that amazing physique. What the hell is this? What the hell?
It's a nitwit with a basketball is what it is. Let's not try to make more of it than it really is, guys.
This is new rules, so you gotta get ready. The b-ball game.
Oh, ready? God.
Check. Gotta get ready. Check. Bathroom ball.
Serious?
Yeah. The play. Basketball play.
This isn't in a basketball game.
You hit me with that?
Yeah.
Well, my ball's over there now.
The other ones will probably be with it soon.
Oh!
That's the way it hits.
Beautiful punch. Oh, straight right hand, too. Straight right hand.
You know how to punch? Watch my...
So much for the closed fist rule.
You honestly think a referee that size is going to try to enforce any rules against Payne?
What is this? Come on.
Yeah, you're right. Actually, I heard we got the Crazy Red from the now defunct Combat Zone Wrestling.
Didn't they start defunct?
All right, Payne! That's
this is
it.
A closed fist. Again! You want to see another one?
No, sorry.
I rest my case.
I hit him.
At least you got one in.
He hit you!
Come on, get on the corner.
Well, that's one thing I can say for, Wreck there. He's never been to the no-sell hotel.
This is also true. This is also true.
He is getting a beat. What better man to beat him than Payne?
Yeah. Wreck is the only guy I know that could sell a fart like it was a hurricane. Oh, wait. Did I just impinge on WWE trademark names there? Oh, well.
Actually, to be brutally honest, back before this company was the SWA, it was the ESW, and back then we had a wrestler named the Hurricane.
This isn't a rematch.
So, actually...
So who's impinging on whom?
True.
But the fact of the matter is we're talking about somebody called Hurricane. does it really matter? In the greater scope of things, who really cares? Maybe good old Sugar Shane isn't appreciating that, but...
But look at the vicious streak in Payne right now. Just tearing.
Just ripping apart. Just ripping him apart. And the ref standing there being about as effective as said Bart in Hurricane.
Rick rolls to the outside. Probably the brightest.
I don't know if that was quite rolling. That looked more like pouring.
He's got to take the... I would say that right now he's trying to slow down the match, bring it to his own tempo, but he's just trying to survive right now.
Precisely.
He was beaten, horribly beaten last week by Payne.
I don't really think there's anything short of a shotgun that's going to bring this match to Rex's pace.
Although Payne was beaten quite bad with barbed wire last week.
You really honestly think that he didn't enjoy it on some sick little level?
You can still see the scars. Look at his arms.
And Reck is obviously not taking his medication again.
Or he didn't have the money to renew the prescription.
Oh, somebody slap a sold sign on that man.
Actually, I think he is on the medication. I mean, but you can only take so much Prozac in a day, right?
Well, that's what they say.
Ooh. Or he was trying some kind of drug cocktail.
Lithium, Prozac,
Viagra.
Adderall, Haldol.
That's probably how his pants stay up.
It's the only way I can think of.
Oh! And Payne just shrugs that one off. That was a full bore body attack.
Oh no!
He just nailed them in the nuts.
And that's the first note of the symphony.
Oh! So right on his forehead. Now he's got the big man down. Now he can do what he wants to do to him. And that is beat him.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Way to use every inch of that squared circle. Why do they call it a squared circle?
Well, probably because it's a square. They call it a ring, and most times a ring is round.
Sure, but...
And dodecahedron is too...
Too complex.
Yeah.
Just too complex.
But a squared circle implies that...
Oh, what a kick out.
It used to be a circle, but then got manipulated into a square.
Which is probably the basic fundamentals of where the ring idea comes from.
Because it hurts my brain.
Stand up. Take off some pressure.
Oh!
Jeez. Beautiful arm right there.
Oh! And here we see Reck actually showing the talent that we all know he does have.
A textbook arm bar.
But is usually just too stupid to employ.
Now Payne was eerily close to those ropes. He could grab them at any time. I think he's actually enjoying the pain a bit.
There is definitively a masochistic streak in Payne. It's knowing this fact that allows us to, you know, get by with some of the things that he does do, and know that he's doing it because it's, you know,
oh!
Value.
And there is the vaginal claw.
Oh! Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Shades of the Von Erich boy's dad. Usually when he grabbed somebody in the claw by the head, it was a larger head.
It's a sad thing about those Von Erich kids.
Well, aside from the fact that they killed themselves?
Yep.
Let's hope that there's some sort of blood relation between Reck and the Von Erichs.
Well, we can definitely tell by looking at him that it wasn't Kerry.
Well, no, he has both feet. Oh, wait, no, that was accidental, not genetic.
Right. Almost. Yeah, please.
Reck's still taking it to Payne.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This
is not going to happen.
Reck has put his back out. I think the match is over. Oh, and Payne's showing him exactly
how it's supposed to be done.
Exactly. Textbook there.
Payne grabbing a bit of a breather there. The ref kicking Reck to see if he's still alive.
I see some movement in the upper body and now lower body and all over the body. So he's not dead. He's just not there.
Oh, and here comes the symphony, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh.
Mr. Maestro, if you please. Now, we all know that Reck obviously has some really big balls because he stepped into the ring in the first place.
After being driven
up into his chest cavity somewhere.
And actually, after a hellacious match earlier in the show.
This is also true. He survived that match. And the Reck Cage Johnny Vegas match. Beautiful reversal.
Ankle lock. You're just. What the hell was that?
We're not sure. I don't think we ever will. Oh, and what's he going for there? Oh!
He's really working over the legs of the
working
big man.
Over the, yeah, working over that. Take out the base.
Yep.
A big man with no legs can't stand.
Exactly. A man that can't stand can't fight.
Reck looks like he's having fun. Wrenching back on that leg, Payne looks like he's not having as much fun.
No, I wouldn't imagine why he screams in pain.
Oh, Crazy Red, the ref in there, asking if oh, what do we got here? Reck's trying to use the ropes for some leverage.
Hey, ref, come on!
Unfortunately, Payne doesn't have arms. But if he was fighting the guy with from that movie, My Left Foot, he'd have no problem.
Exactly. Other than the fact that he might get some paint on him somewhere. Mm-hmm. Oh! Reck's still
leg.
Taking that right leg out.
Oh! Ref asking Payne if he gives up.
Reck, I don't know. It's like he's actually showing some cognitive thought behind his movements right now.
I didn't think that was possible.
I wouldn't believe anybody if they told me it was.
Oh, now Payne's got...
Oh, Payne finally remembered that he had arms.
Yeah.
Decided to grab Reck. Well, grabbing Reck by the head again.
Yep.
Like hitting Tool in the head. Like screaming at a tree. Very little effect.
And is this...
Oh, and what do we have here? Who's... What's it?
Commissioner Cash.
The commissioner's coming down to the side of the ring. And Reck asking Commissioner for a hug.
But he said something to the ref.
He said something. I know he said something, but what did he say?
And both men are just kind of jaded.
Oh! What are we seeing here? Oh! Here we go. This is the move.
Wow.
Now, okay, so the ref has confirmed that Reck is still alive.
But what did Cash say to the ref? Hey, ref, what did Cash say to you?
Well, Crazy Red keeping his lips sealed. Obviously values his job.
Precisely. And $2 an hour he does make.
Two?
I know, we only make one. It's going to suck.
Well, I guess, yeah, but if we had to get in the ring, we'd expect more, too.
But it only has to work one match. We have to work many matches.
So in actuality, if he only gets 2 an hour and works a 20-minute match, Yeah, but it's only about 60 cents.
But I think you actually get paid for the whole show.
Oh.
Just to be here.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
Behind the scenes concert.
What do we have here? It's a, here we have a $4.50 dream.
But I'd be fucking the crap out of him since I was six.
What's Payne gonna do? Oh! Turned it into a stunner. Or a diamond cutter. Or a diamond stunner. Or a stunned cutter. Where that would progress from there, I can't say. We do want to keep some sort of family orientation to it.
I have this weird trust. Plus, I don't mind pain. I have very good pain tolerance. Go ahead.
And what are we seeing here? Oh.
They're looking to the ropes. And he's gone. Sidewalk
slam. Slam. Nice.
Straight south. That has got to be. Nope.
Oh, he's not going
to
go for the pin.
Now he's. Nope. What's he doing? He's.
He's rolling around.
Yeah. Two.
Oh.
And Rex somehow got his arm up. Somehow got the shoulder. Somehow.
It might be one of those random twitches that go through him. You've seen him in the back. Especially when he has a tendency to do it when he's standing at a urinal. Earlier today, peed down the left side of my leg on me and just didn't even realize it was happening.
That's wonderful, but that comes from that shock therapy took.
Yes, this is also true.
Up in St. Thomas there.
It wouldn't be so bad for the fact that he was doing it as an outpatient.
Oh yeah, shock people wouldn't drive home.
Precisely. And the fact that he kept trying to pay that attendant for it every time he came in.
He's probably about that tall.
My age.
My brother's 15.
He looks like he's
20.
Ooh.
Oh!
An atomic, reverse atomic drop.
Basically just an easy way to give somebody a knee in the nuts and not have the ref freak out on you for it.
Well, it's payback for the, symphony.
What is Reck doing to the referee?
He was...
He's hugging the ref.
Nice punch, right to the side of the temple.
What was the thing with the ears?
If you have to ask.
I won't even bother. Oh! Woo! Beautiful DDT. Oh. Payne's tank isn't completely empty yet.
Are you sure you're counting fast enough? Let's try that again. Come on, count fast.
But is it half full? Or is it half empty?
That's too slow.
It's not mine, so I don't care.
Sure.
Too fast. One more.
I'm neither a pessimist nor an optimist. I'm an apathist.
I said one more.
Poor child.
He just choked him. He threw him to the side. As he does to all his pain slots.
What does that say about Reck? Oh no. Again, we're going to stop that line of thought right there.
Are you saying Reck's a hoe?
I didn't say it.
Oh, okay.
You're the one making the suggestive comments in regard to what Payne does to Reck.
Oh,
here we go. This is the big move.
This is...
reality time!
Painful reality! That's it!
Painful reality. There's
nothing...
Ding,
somebody just...
Cover him. Finish
this. Is he covering any part of him? There we go. There's the cover.
No.
Or not.
No.
No.
Oh my god.
You gotta
get
him
god.
Inside the ring.
Oh my god.
And the ref has been casually told to shut up. Okay, and the ref's going back into the ring.
My
come on.
Lord.
He wouldn't.
Come on, you gotta give him. Come on, mental.
Oh shit.
Hey. Come on, mental.
Oh.
He is. Oh. He's going to.
You know what time it is?
It's reality time!
Oh!
Oh!
All right.
Oh. Oh, God.
He's got to pin him in the ring, but Payne doesn't look like he particularly cares.
Reck has a family, and Payne doesn't care! Oh, yeah, Payne!
Reck doesn't have a family.
Oh, darn. Just wanted to use that quote.
Wake up! Come on! Wake up!
And he's just paintbrushing him, trying to get him up again.
How the hell is Reck even getting up here? Oh, he's
come on! You're a tough guy! You're a tough guy! Now, it's over.
Oh. Payne saying it's over. So what are we going to see next?
Probably the end.
No! One, two, three.
And that's the end of it, folks.
Oh, that was just horrendous.
What an awful beating Reck just endured.
Second. Oops. Two times in a row. I don't think he'll ever want to be paid.
The music.
Even though you won,
it didn't count.
What?
It didn't count.
What do you mean it didn't count?
Because there's a new tournament.
What?
Yeah.
Who the hell made a new tournament?
Him.
Who's him?
No. He went that way.
I guess we know. I guess we know what Cash said to the ref.
Yep.
Something about a tournament?
So I just went 20 minutes for nothing?
Yes.
I was just doing my job. Like,
and that's the end of...
And that's the end of Crazy Red, the ref.
For nothing?
Oh, no. And now we have Crazy Dead Red.
The sad thing is I heard him in the back going, I want to ref this match. I want to ref this match. I want to ref this match. Well, you got it.
Issuing a warning.
I'll take you out like I took out ESW.
And he did take out ESW.
And look at the weight he leaves behind. Now you can always say that Mark just called it waste. They're humans, they're human waste, but a ring full of human waste. Now there's a nasty thought.
Yeah, but
I better shut up because Cash will probably make a match involving that.
Oh, they used to sleep together. It's enough of that.